Good morning. It's 4:30 a.m. and I have woken up so early because I am going out to ride a newly launched motorcycle. But since Bombay is like lockdown, no lockdown, I don't want to take any chances. So I'm going to quickly whip up myself some food for the way because nothing's available outside right now. And let's get started. So sleepy too. Why did you wake up?
She's wondering where mommy's off to. No biting.
So the Domino 250 just dropped yesterday, and I was in a virtual press con about it for a while. And today I've gotten my hands on this bike, and I've ridden down to this beautiful lake, which is known world over now, especially in the lockdown we got to know about it. It's known for its pink flamingos. Thousands of flamingos come here to graze every day, and right now there's a mix of white, pink and brown sitting in their own little spaces. But essentially, I can't believe I've come here. This is a beautiful, beautiful morning. And I'm going to share my experience riding this baby with you today. So I asked a few people. Clearly, they like the look and sound of the Domino 400, but they found the weight to be a bit daunting. So, I understand that because for a first-time buyer, college student, it's a bit of a heavy bike, right? That's why Bajaj introduced the 250. Now, what I'm a little confused about right now is, why is the 250 only 7 kgs lighter than the 400?
Guys, meet my friends, Champa Chameli. They are extremely loyal. They have been following us since 6 in the morning, and wherever we go, they come and they just statue themselves. And Vikas's best friend is Champak, and my best friend is Chameli.
Chameli, say hi. Say hi to everybody.
Do you like the new Domino 250? I'm gonna quickly walk around the 250 and see what's standing out for me. So, beginning with the USD forks in the front, love that. Let's see what the headlight situation is. Yes! LEDs! These, I really, really like. I'm actually considering getting them for my bike. Very neat, very nice looking mirrors. Not too jazzed up. Then, of course, you've got the twin channel ABS.
Not a very big fan of the braking system on this, to be honest, because I've kind of experienced better,
but you've still got ABS, so that's great, right? So everybody that knows me knows that I have a terrible back, and usually every motorcycle I ride, I come back home and I have to recuperate for the rest of the day. Anyway, I've ridden this bike for a while today, and I have to say my back is untouched. I'm feeling great. And that says a lot for someone with a situation like mine. So I would say comfortable seat, very comfortable suspension, and overall super comfortable Domino 250. It's got two screens here. This one is for all your ride info, as you can see. And this one is for all your warning signals and lights. So a really neat thing that Bajaj has done is, come check this out. They've put luggage loops at the back So that if someone's not sitting pillion with you and you want to go run away from the city, you've got this situation and system in place already. Really clever, I love it. So as you can see around me, the rain is going absolutely bonkers today. I should have listened to the Met Department when they said, don't get out, it's going to rain like crazy. So in any case, we are done with our shoot pretty much. But I have three things that I want to talk to you about. One of them being the engine. The bike is staring at me from there. So essentially what Bajaj has done is they've made like a Domina for your city riding, as well as your weekend run to the hills. They've taken the 250 Duke engine and they've modded it like crazy. So this, I quite enjoyed riding it. In fact, even though it makes less power than the 250 Duke, it's a really fun motorcycle to ride.
Okay, so this was supposed to be me looking into camera and saying this, but the rain was so bad that you can't hear anything, so I'm going to say this in a VO. The Domina 250 is 35,000 less than the 400, ex-showroom of course, but that doesn't make this bike a sadder version of the 400. It's a motorcycle on its own, and I truly, truly had a blast on it, even with the psycho showers and all.
It's at times like this when I question my love for the big, painful superbikes, you know? Because this was so effortless to ride in the city, outside, everywhere. And by the way, it's not boring at all. It keeps you entertained as hell. Anyway, I think I should get out there now and go back home because I don't want to get locked out of Bombay. So I'm going to get back on the bike, get wetter than I already am right now. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's grow this community, because now TikTok has left us, so YouTube, take a look.